Hey, thanks for being me.
Hold on. Got the cash? Yeah, right here. Good, help me.
Yeah, I guess the question is, do you really think you can buy my service at such a cheap price?
Wait, what? That 400 was the price that you said.
Nope. 400 to hire my services that give you info and equipment.
Then how much will it cost?
$1,000.
A grand? Are you fucking kidding me?
It's not as easy as you think.
Well then, what does $400 get me then?
Intel and equipment.
Intel and equipment. So I'm going to do this on my own?
Bingo. Basically, $400 gets you intel on whoever you're looking for, where you can find them, and where you can go get them, and the equipment to, get them.
Man, I can't do this anymore. This is why I got the money for you to do it. Why can't you just do it for this price for once?
Nope. Sorry. See, the way I see it, if you want the fuckers that killed your brother so badly, you can either pay up, pay me the full price, and I'll go do the dirty work for you, or you can do it yourself.
Fine. I'll do it.
Attaboy. Now we're in business.
Hey, whoa, where are you going?
I thought I was going with you.
Hey, whoa, cowboy. That's not how this works.
Well.
So basically what you do, call this phone number, send me the address, and I'll send you the equipment.
All right.
One more thing.
What?
The name of the woods that your brother's body was found dead in, what was it called?
The 100 Acre Woods.
It's funny. I haven't heard about a woods like that since I read this one book when I was a kid.
Thank you.
hunting boots. Oh, you bastard, where are you?
You're the one that killed my brother? Son of a bitch!
Ah! unfortunate.
Well, what would you like me to do about it?
I don't do handouts.
Well, keep that number in mind, because it might just go up when I get back. I got a little trip to go on. Keep me posted. I'll be in touch.
Well, I guess the saying really is, if you want something done right.
Just gotta do it yourself.